Alright class, settle down, settle down. Today we're studying how the American Revolution changed the lives of the American people, how this led to the Tea Party and the stamp taxes and all that good stuff. How it led
to the hey, of the what happened to you? And the slaves, the
nothing, I just fell in the shower this morning.
You sure you don't need ice or something? It looks pretty bad.
No, man. I'm fine. It's just a small bruise.
Alright.
How was school?
Fine. We learned about the American Revolution today.
Did you have a meeting after school today?
No. Meetings are on Mondays.
So then where were you?
I just went through the park.
You came home late.
I may have stopped for a few minutes.
You are so inconsiderate.
It was only a few minutes.
You would rather be at a park alone than be with me?
No.
Then why did you go to the park?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't. Stop, please!
Why?
Please!
Open the door, FDPD. Get on the floor!
Hands on your head.
You have the right to remain silent. Everything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney, and if you cannot afford an attorney,
come here.
We'll provide one for you.
It's okay now. We're gonna get you help.